To make a good video, you should film situations of reception, drive, short pass, long pass, cross, finalization with your head, distance shot, dribble, finalization with your feet. But the ideal is to film all this in real game situations. Share your dream with me.